And when you look at the footage of us playing, it looks like it doesn't hurt.
That's true. I feel like it's one of those things that definitely looks a lot easier than it actually is.
Mm-hmm.
Or the vibe that you get from seeing it is not the same.
I was telling you about you and how you broke your fucking thing. I was like, imagine that, bro. Like we literally can't afford, like, any of this shit. We cannot afford to rip nothing.
Literally,
if we
bitch.
Break something, we just look like that now. That's how we look like now.
Do you remember how in the first half it kind of took me a while to get up from the
yeah.
rug? It was because they did that yeah. thing, but I was able to kind of, like, my foot, like, I was able to get it off,
yeah,
so it
yeah,
didn't hurt as bad.
Yeah.
So that's why, remember that you were, like, just run it
yeah,
off, like, run
like,
it
hey,
off.
Yeah.
But I was like, it fucking hurts. And then at the fucking end, when they fucking did that shit, I was like, fuck, these fucking bitches did it on purpose.
I love rugby, honestly. I feel like at the end of the day, all the injuries are worth it because I just get a really happy feeling inside of me when I'm, like, running and, like, tackling people. Kind of like I get to, like, let this part of me that, like, I can't let out on a daily basis just, like,
yeah.
be.
It's
know?
Literally, like, fighting, but you don't get in trouble.
Yeah.
Honestly, I just don't see how, like, after playing rugby, you can't think that it's literally the best sport.